Is this game gonna end up having like a message? A deep humanitarian message? Way. Don't matter. Weirdly, this game has made me aware of why cats jump on everything now. Oh. The meow system is like a, almost lost my cool there. Knocked it over from down there. I know it was scarier, but it could have been done. have our end goal. Pretty sure I'm not going to achieve it by zigzagging like that, though.
Giving me shit, cat.
Well, we have an electrical thing. Solved it before I could even evaluate what the hell is going on. That's why everybody wants to be a cat. Can I just jump straight up into it? God damn it. I should just make the puzzles a little bit more challenging. I understand it's a game for... I don't want to say it out loud, but... probably low IQ furries. At some point this claw mechanic is going to be a necessary thing for advancing. Just saying. This is looking pretty bad for whoever needs help. I'm gonna find a body in here, huh? Just batteries chilling, yeah. Well, I found one battery, two batteries. One battery that's just not even doing anything. That'll be the start. Smartest fucking cat that ever lived. Human baby, you couldn't do this. Somehow accidentally found battery number 3. Where's battery number 4? Can somebody tell me where battery number 4 is? Do you see how I can bounce this mechanical hard drive off my tuchus? Input secret password. H. H. Oh, goodness. Can't read what that means. Trapped. Probably doesn't mean that, actually. Teeny tiny's little head. Actually, the drone would be a good body, right? That makes sense to me. I feel like you were probably much more powerful as an omniscient, like, a magnetic field that could just move around the city like a ghost, rather than like a metal ladybug that this cat is now going to fuck up, because it's, you recruited the help of, although the smartest cat that's ever lived, it's also just a cat. B12. Shoom doop 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 doop. It worked. Debris. I couldn't believe the camera. Is that cat in the dead city? B12 it is. Are you the bad guy? Hell, that's why people call me what they call me. Whatever you say, B12. Gotta have to charge you. I have to put this on. You literally just broke my spirit. I'm a defeated animal now. Wearing this absolutely hideous little jacket. I meow in defeat. I've been enslaved by metal ladybugs. Oh, it absolutely hates it. Is that right? Oh my god, I have inventory. Holy smokes. Do I have to actually use it? Easy. Is the ditch code? Is that what the torchlight is for? It's brighter than the frickin' sun. Code is definitely in this room that's completely dark. But where is it? Where's the 4-digit code? Hot spicy oil. Paint cans that are covering up the code, most likely. Once you start thinking like a cat, it all comes together. And it won't let me push the other one. 3748. To the elevator way over there.